cats and kids. This is your main grave, Vince Montaigne, with WAXX. Dig a scene on Big 15. Before we start, we want to remind you to silence those futuristic cellular devices and all small children. Now, sit back, relax, and away we go!
And I'm sure he wants to know that they're fully present and accounted for in spirit. just the way we always remember them.
Here, even if she wants to be alone.
Well,
Don't say hello.
No, we won't. Is there any room at your table?
Yeah, I'm the lower French.
I just love the first day of school, don't you?
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never believe what happened this morning.
Probably not.
They announced this year's nominees for the student council, and guess who's up for vice president?
Hey,
me? Isn't that wild?
Wild.
I just hope I don't get too poor, Sean.
But we should be shoveling in the world.
Thanks. You must think I'm such a terrible pod. I never even bothered to introduce myself to your friend.
Oh, hi, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. You certainly are glad to have you here at Rideout.
Thank you.
I'm sure you'll be going to the cheer trials next week, aren't you?
Oh, no, I'd be too embarrassed.
Don't be silly, I could give you a few pointers. Son of a bitch! Goodness gracious!
Nice language. What was that all about?
One of my diamonds fell in the macaroni!
Hey!
Ain't that Danny over there?
What? What's he doing near the girls' gym entrance?
Maybe he's hot for some chip. One of those blonde milk kindergarten, it's not quite.
Hey, Danny, what's it doing?
It's nice to meet you.
Aw, leave him alone. Maybe he ain't getting any.
Hey, you guys, I'm shaking.
Is the girl from Chip hot stuff down there?
Nah, she's the same one chicks everybody's been.
Where you been all summer, Danny?
Well, I spent a lot of time down the beach.
Hey, did you meet any new broads?
Nah, just this one chick who is a sort of cool, you know.
You mean she goes all the way?
Oh, come on, son. Is that what you're thinking about?
We're gonna hang.
Oh,
it's a little, right? Hey, there's none of you guys' business.
Oh, that's the way you're gonna be.
And besides, you only hear all the horny details anyway.
Shoot, you come on, let's hear a little. Come on, Zuko. Coochie, coochie.
I spent most of my summer at the beach.
What for? Got a brand new pool right here in the neighborhood.
It's real nice. Yeah, I feel like somebody wore off.
Well, actually, I've got a boy there.
You evolved your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy?
Well, this was sort of a special guy. For you, kid. I think there's such a thing.
Okay, so you guys want to know what really happened?
Yeah, let's go!
No, it was all really romantic.
Stop it!
Hot stuff, no pressure.
Did you say Jimmy Zuko?
I did not say that, sir.
Was he a guy?
Boy, you got all the neats.
Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
He doesn't go to right now, does she?
That's alright.
Too bad. I bet you do it for me.
This is Sandy. Forget about that dude, Zuko. I know some real sharp boys. So do I. Right, you guys? Come on, let's go.
See you around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop it on the next student council meeting. Well, speaking of the devil.
See, the door has told me.
Not you, Greaseball. Dan.
Yeah, we got a surprise for you.
Sandy! How are you?
I'm fine.
Oh, yeah? I think you're going back to Maculata.
Well, I have a change of plans.
Oh, yeah?
That's cool, baby. I'll see you, man. Is he going fast?
We didn't know her from Betty.
Oh, I'm just an old friend of my family.
Yeah, you look pretty.
Gee, he was so glad to see you. He dropped his lunch. I don't get it. He was so nice to me this summer.
Don't worry about his name.
Yeah, we're going all the way over to my house tonight. Do you want to come?
Yeah, this time we're all a bunch of freaks. I think those are the biggest people.
Hey, Rudy, where'd you get the guitar?
Oh, I started taking lessons over the summer.
Yeah, can you play anything on it?
Sure. I know C.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Thanks. And then I know F and A minor. And I'm working on G. Hey, can anybody tell Laura I love her? I don't know, does God see it?
Well, come on, let's hear little Elvis.
Okay. Lesson 5, Magic Changes by Ronnie Bell.
That's
terrific.
Thanks. Want to hear it again?
Yeah.
Come on.
A minor, F, G, G7, C, A minor, F, G7.
What's the play on the radio? Why start swaying to and fro? I never heard that song before, but if I hear it still familiar to me, sends a thrill to me, cause those words remind me of the night that I first fell in love to. Those magic changes, my heart arranges a melody. It's never the same, a melody. It's calling your name, the facts you please.
want one, Sandy?
Oh, no thanks, I don't smoke.
You don't? Did you ever try it?
Well, no, but I was just gonna... Go on. Try it. It's not gonna kill you.
Yeah.
happens anyways. I mean, I could yank these babies off my bare hands.
Sure you could, Zuko. I just broke six fingernails. Can you guys just hug that thing on a scratch on it? It must be worth two beans apiece. Easy.
No kidding. How much do you think we can get for these dice?
Homer's on a brand new dodge.
Probably some real tool.
Hey, of course she's off on somebody.
And 11 o'clock at night? Sure, maybe at the police station.
A police station? What a laugh. They use these type of hubcaps on cop cars.
Cover this hit. Come on, quick tracks. Put the other end.
Wait, it's Kanicki.
Put those things back on the car, dipsticks.
Jeez, what a crowd. Can we just hold them for you?
Where'd you get these cool dice?
What are you doing with this hunk of junk anyways, Kanicki?
Hunk of junk? Man, this is grease lightning.
You really expect to make out with girls in this sorting can?
They get bit, Matieri.
Nice color, Kanicki. What is it? Candy apple primer?
It's alright. We'll let you do the paint job and soup up the engine. She'll work like a champ. This car could be automatic. Systematic. Hydromatic. Why it could be grease lightning?
Grease lightning! Right away, they think she puts out. Well, you know what I mean.
I don't know, it seemed to me like maybe you had a new girlfriend or something.
Are you kidding? Listen, if he was up to me, I'd never even look at any other chick but you. Yeah, tell you what, we're going to party in the park tomorrow night for Frenchie. She's going to quit school before she flunks again and goes to beauty school. How should... I don't know. You know, I'd like to make it on down there. With me.
Oh, I'd love to, but I'm not sure those girls want me around anymore.
Listen, Sandy, nobody's gonna be getting salty with you when I'm around.
Okay, Danny, as long as you're with me, let's not let anything come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny! Oh, don't let me interrupt. Here, why don't you throw this for a while? I have been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out after you left my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he, though? Why are you at her house?
I was just copying down this moment.
Come on, Sandy, let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
Oh, so that's why you're wearing that thing? You're getting ready to show off your skivvies to a bunch of horny jocks?
Don't tell me you're jealous, Sandy.
Jealous? Of what? Those bunch of meatheads? Oh, come on, Sandy, don't make me laugh.
Just because they can do something you can't?
Yeah, sure, right.
Okay, what have you ever done?
Well, stop that! Well, I won a Holy Goalie contest at Teen Town Record, huh?
Ah, you don't even know what I'm talking about!
What do you mean? Listen, I can run circles around those jerks.
Yeah, but you'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework.
Next time they have tracks for any of those teams, I'll show you what I can do.
What a lucky coincidence. The track team's having trials tomorrow.
Huh? Okay, I'll be there.
Yeah, big talk.
Oh, you think so, huh? Hey, Patty, what'd you say tryouts were?
Tomorrow, 10th period on the football field.
Good. I'll be there, okay. You're gonna come watch me, are you?
Oh, I can't wait.
Solid. I see you there, sexy.
Toodles! Oh, I'm so excited, aren't you?
Come on, let's practice.
Right out of our window, and she never even knew.
That's too much. I wish I did. And you know it.
And how did she get it?
Sandra,
I never said anything about you.
You creep! You think you're such a big man, don't you? Trying to make me look like just another tramp? I wish I never liked you, Danny Dufo.
Weird chick. Hey, Rizzo, you want... You want to go to dance with me?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Hey, Jim, you got a date for dance tomorrow night?
Tomorrow, we'll have to see.
Yeah, I was wondering where you parked your car.
Yeah.
Thank you. Jack. Around your men, around your kids, and away we go!
do.
No, why? I'll go.
Remember that grungy bra I took to the dance?
Hubba, hubba.
1, 2, cha cha cha.
Oh, you mean cha cha di Garaggio? The one day you on the dance club this week?
Yeah, well, apparently she was going to stay with leader of the Flaming Dukes and said that Danny put his hands all over her or something.
If they did, they must have been making a fuck collection for biology.
Hey, look, ain't that Danny? What's he doing in his
underwear? That's a tracksuit!
Hey, Danny!
Jesus, Zuko, where do you keep your movies? Haha, joke.
It's a good thing you're here. We gotta go to the Duke soon.
What time? 9 o'clock.
Nice play. I got field training till 9:30.
Can't you get away, man?
Not a chance. The coach will kick my butt.
Coach.
And besides, what am I supposed to do? Stop on somebody's face with my gym shoes?
Listen, Danny, what are you trying to prove with all this track team crap anyway?
Look, why do you care? This, I'm in the middle of a race right now. I've got to cut. I'll see you guys later.
You're not trying to impress that cheerleading girl, are you?
How'd you like a fat lip, son?
Zuko, we need a crib with us today.
9 o'clock, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'll see if I can make it later.
Jeez, what a guy. He makes all this trouble for us and cuts out on us.
Yeah, next thing you know, he'll be getting a crew cut.
He's with me over a flat top.
Hey, come on, let's go get a burger.
Yeah, sure.
Let me have a buck.
Hey, Frenchie, maybe you want that sweet cake. You'll be a beauty smile. You know, Coke or something? Yeah, yeah, sure. Jeez, what am I gonna do? Boy, I wish I had one of those guardian angel things, like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Would that be me? Somebody always going to tell you what's the best thing to do.
You knew the score, though they couldn't teach.
bit late. Come on, sit out.
What time is it?
It's 5 after already. Come on, I'm not gonna show up now.
Hey, give him another 10 minutes. Wait a minute, what the hell happened to Rum?
Who cares about Dumbo? What's up with Zuko punking out on us?
Yeah, nice rumble. I heard him play with dupes against you. Me and Howdy Doobie.
Hey, I heard about this one time that the Dukes pulled a sneak attack on William with a stolen laundry bag. That must have been really cool.
Oh yeah, everybody. Watch out for a cruising laundry truck.
Hey, where the hell are they? Let me at them!
It was Zuko.
Look who finally decided to show up. Where you been, meatball? Hey, I couldn't even want. I saw my old man in their basement. I couldn't even find my boy by the bus stop in their area.
What are you gonna do with that thing?
This is Dennis James bringing you the play-by-play of championship tag fighting.
I'll take this radio stinger.
Okay, Rum, how about I hit you over the head with my wrench, and then I hit you over the head with that thing, and then you can see which one hurts more, okay?
Okay. Come on again. Hey, watch it, Pimple Puss. What's the matter with us here? Are you afraid you might get hurt a little? Listen, chicken fat, you look real funny putting on an iron lung. Why don't you use that thing then? You got enough rubber bands there to make your paper worse.
Okay, Rob, let's see you try that again. Okay, Rob. How's about moving the blame at Dukes? Pants him!
Lost, oh, 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 I said.
real bad. You know it's true. But baby, you gotta believe me when I say I'm helpless without you.
Sympathy crack?
Since you know everything, where was Zuko tonight? You listen to me, Lucy.
Disgusting, all of you. You can have your demons, Zuko, you worthless bums. Get in the fight with Danny or something?
As if you didn't know, he would attract him.
What?
I found out the other day that the coach asked Danny perfectly nicely to get a haircut, and he made a shamefully cross gesture and walked right off the field.
What's a shamefully cross gesture? He gave him the finger. What a beast.
Not only that, before he left the locker room, he smeared Ben Gay all over the team captain's athletic supporter.
Hey, you guys.
So,
I guess you got the word, huh?
Hey, you want to come over to my watch with the mouse club?
Yeah.
Danny, I have to talk to you.
He's out.
It's really important, Danny.
Who wants to go to service here?
Solid. Later, Patty.
Now remember, just play cool.
Wow, what a total fox. Wicked.
What's it to you, Zuko? It's not an into you, Danny. How could you possibly be interested in that floozy?
Oh my god, I'm gonna have a black eye!
Don't sweat it, I'll fix it up. I just got a job demonstrating this new miracle makeup at Woolworths.
Wow, Sandy, you're something else.
How you noticed, huh? Tell me about it, stud.
Yeah, come on. You coming with Sandy?
Solid. You want to come, Pat?